The UConn men's basketball team lands a solid recruit today. 6'8" power forward Mamadou Diarra announced this morning that he's going to be a Husky. The Queens, New York native, played at Putnam Science Academy this season, but will do a post-grad year at Woodstock Academy next year. So this is for the year after next. He's the first player in the class of 2016 to commit to UConn, and right now it's a verbal commitment.